Okay. So what is it? Put back in. The sealed ring gasket. Here is it. Install everything. Install the switch, install the screw, put back the cover in. Use the special screw. is it? It's completely okay, working. You can see it's moving. So this lights working. Lights working. So before that, I will check also the ground ground check. If there's a ground, so I will switch on the electric ironing, and then body ground. Nothing, the other side, nothing. So this one is safe, working. The only problem is thermal fuse. So this is the thermal fuse. So I will order a replacement, but temporary, I only jump, you know, the lines of this. So anyway, it's safe because there's also a fuse on the flag. So that's it. Thank you for watching. Don't like and subscribe my channel, how to repair electric iron no power. So the only problem is thermal fuse.